I believe God has revealed himself in such a way that he doesn't only want to know us, and he doesn't only want worship from us, but he wants us to thrive and have life more abundantly. And so the great thing about KLBC is that when students come here, they get to learn about that God. They get to learn about how God has goodness in store for us, and how life isn't going to be a dreary, loathsome thing. That learning about Christ doesn't put burdens on us. It releases our burdens and gives us freedom to live life new. So the great thing about KLBC is that when students come here, they do learn the Bible, they do learn theology, but they learn more than that. They have fun. They are some of the goofiest people I've met, but that's in a good way. They do things like the McFormal. They do things like a chili cook-off. You get something from KLBC as a student that you can't get from just reading it in a book. You could get the syllabus from any class here and read the books, but you're not going to get the same experience because you're not going to live with your classmates. You're not going to get to interact with the teachers teaching these things to you. So you get a lot of one-on-one FaceTime. That's my favorite thing about being at KLBC is the students. I get to know who they are. I get to see how God is working in their lives. And I don't see this crowd of students that are just hating life. No, it's the opposite. I believe as students grow in their studies, they also grow with one another. And you really get to witness that. And that's the best thing about KLBC. It's an experience. It's not just a waste of 1 year. I've seen so many students not just say they've had a good time, I've seen them have a good time. And I've not just seen them say they've learned things about God, I've seen them worship and grow. I've seen them serve in new ways. The great thing about the classroom at KLBC is that it's not some grand lecture hall. It's also different than a Sunday morning experience. The sermons you hear at church on Sunday morning are so vital and so important. But it'd be a little awkward if every few minutes you would raise your hand and say, oh, I have a question, and stop in the middle of the sermon. That's not how a sermon's intended to go. At KLBC, we encourage that. We want you to come with questions. It's okay. It's a safe place to not just ask questions, but see how God can move through that. So being a teacher here, you got to stay on your toes because there are challenges. The students are bright. They know their stuff. But it's a beautiful thing that I think God has intended for us to do. And it's an experience you're not going to get just in church. But it's going to prepare you for church ministry. It's going to prepare you for doing the will that God wants you to do. And it's going to be done in such a way that you're going to enjoy it. You're not going to leave this place hating life. You're going to love life. And you're going to love God more for it. And the world is going to be different because of it. And so the experience at KLBC is more than just school. But it's more than just learning to work in community. It's an integration of so many different beautiful things that we really see the plan of God unfold. And you see students flourish. And it's an exciting place to be, and it's an exciting place to teach. It's an exciting place for myself to learn about God as I see God move in these students' lives.